Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to install Git on Linux system. So I'm using Ubuntu 22.04 LTS version. So let us see the steps how we can install Git on this VM. Okay, so you can run apt get install Git. Do you want to continue? Yes. So if you are using CentOS or Red Hat based systems, then you can run yum install git. Since this is the Ubuntu, I'm using apt. Okay, so it is completed. Let me run git dash dash version. Okay, so in Ubuntu, we have 2.34.1 version. Okay, and to configure the username and email address, we can use the git config command. So let me use git config user.name. So currently it is not configured. So let me configure it. Git config global user.name followed by the username. Okay, now if I run git config username, I get the output. And similarly, for configuring the email address, git config global now user.email and followed by the email address. Okay, now if I run git config user.email, I get the result. Okay, so if you want to change the name again, you can run this command git config global user.name and you can put the new name that you want here. Okay, and now run git config user.name and now you see the new name that you have given. Okay, so we have installed git and configured the git name and the email address. So that's it in this video, and I'll see you in the next. Thank you.